Traffic is flowing smoothly on the Don Holt Bridge this morning. This is not a live picture. This is video from last night when two reported accidents brought traffic to a standstill on the eastbound side of 526. Charleston County Dispatch confirmed that North Charleston and Charleston Police responded to those accidents. They haven't released any details about it just yet. As soon as they do, we'll pass it along.